A person called Thabit al-Bunani, he was from the followers of the companions. He was a very God-fearing person. When he died, two men buried him. When they were burying him, and after they placed him in the grave, you know how they put the slabs? Then they start putting soil on top. Now a piece of rock or the like fell into that grave. From that gap, they haven't covered it fully yet. Then one of them went down to grab it, and he was shocked with what he saw. He saw Thabit al-Bunani standing in the grave praying. He said to his friend, "Come and see what I'm seeing. Come have a look." His friend looked and he said, "Close it, close it." And they closed the grave, they put on the soil, and they went back to his daughter. And they said to her, "Tell us about your father." And she said, "Tell me, what did you see?" They said, "We saw him praying in his grave." She said, "My father, for 40 years, used to stay all the night praying and supplicating Allah Azza wa Jal. And just before dawn," and this time is more likely the supplication is fulfilled at that time, if you make it. She said, "And when it is that time before dawn, he would raise his hands and say, 'O Allah, if you have ever granted anyone the virtue of being able to pray in his grave, I ask you to grant this virtue.'" For 40 years, he would stay at night praying, and just before dawn, he would say this supplication. And she said, "And I, from my expectations, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wouldn't reject his request for 40 years, not for one night or 1 year, 40 years praying all night, just before dawn making that supplication. And he was praying in his grave. This is not impossible.